1931, without even informing their own elected government, the Japanese forces in Manchuria seized the capital Mukden and then overran the rest of the territory. A puppet state, Manchukuo, was proclaimed under a puppet ruler. Henry Puyi, the last emperor of China, who had been deposed in 1911, was dragged out of retirement.